Lord. Hallelujah.
Yes.
You know,
yes.
When a person sneezes, I don't remember a lot of stuff I used to know. I forgot how many thousands of germs is supposedly discharged. That's why they teach you to put your hand over your nose and your mouth when you cough and sneeze, because of the number of germs that are released. So when you get the Holy Ghost to breathe on you, you say, Lord, there's some stuff in me I need to release. I mean, it had me spiritually constipated. I've been sitting up in church, Lord.
Come on.
And sometimes I'm wondering, why did I come today? I said, damn, I had so much I need to get done. And here I'm sitting up here in church. And it looked like they go home all night. I need to.
Help us, Holy Ghost.
Don't worry, I'm getting ready to think about it. I won't be like some of these people that thought about losing weight and gain.
I'm thinking about losing me about 15 pounds.
Step on the scale. I can't believe this. This scale must be broken. Lying on the clothes, you know my clothes have got too small. The clothes the same size they were when you bought them. It's what you putting in them. Let me close with Romans chapter